Away guys, it's Lucian here, the law student at Unisa, but today I'm gonna do a week in the life of a law student, as you all know by the title already. But yeah, right now I'm in the study room, it's very quiet, I gotta watch who's coming in. But yeah, today I'm just gonna be showing y'all what I do every day on a day-to-day basis, you see. So guys know, yeah. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you're new, hit the like button if you like what you see, and watch till the end, because why not? See my lips? Bruh, my lips is dry this week. Whole time I put my zambok on. I go walk around the corner, it's on my dry again, but no. And I look at my legends, Bob, don't play. But I got me still wrong. That's not the way I like it. Like they made this part to make it too light. I want it dark. It must go all the way till the evening. But nah, I think I'm gonna get me another bob. But yeah, guys. Yo, so far. My journey so far. Nah, bruh. Nah, if you want to study law, you must not be lazy. You must always be focused, because I'm reading as bony, so I'm a better. I go to the study room, I go study there. It's quiet, but I'm reading this book. I read, I go to the next sentence. I don't even remember what I just read now, but it's a lot, man. It's not like it's one page every day is reading, and I read every day. Just remember, and I read every day, like. No joke, being a law student. I thought it was gonna be like a fun, gonna learn about being caught and saying that person is guilty and what. But yeah, a lot of reading, unnecessary. Someone go tell that people who make the law books make it more interesting, but at least they do put pictures in sometimes. Things are starting to crazy out here, like, bruh. Yo, this life is hard out here. Like, I just went to the doctor the other day, ne? And I went to go. The doctor said he wanted to see me. Didn't say nothing. I come there, but the doctor's thing. Yeah. I have to pay 1,000 rand for consultation fee. Remember, he's just gonna talk to me. Then he's gonna prescribe me something, maybe. Cost me more money. Then I'm gonna have to come back. I don't know what they're gonna do, but nah. Then I just told him I'm gonna let them know when I have the money. I guess they're gonna wait a long damn time. So hit a like button for it, guys. Oh, if anyone of you guys have 1,000 rand. No, I'm just kidding. Just hit that like button and subscribe. But yeah, now is I'm going back from the doctor. Yeah, I walk past. Okay, yeah, I go around a street corner, I pass a street, in that street, behind me, on the corner of the street, yeah, a guy was I don't know who he's telling him to come, but that's probably for broken pants and what. Now I see this man, but I got my phone in my hand, yo, you think I'd stay in store, I'd run, what, I'd rather be safe than sorry, bruh, gosh. My phone is a lot of money, I don't care if it's a mobile cell, that's 1,000 rand, bruh. It's amazing. Your phone name isn't your, I never got dropped. And I don't want to start, and I don't want to get dropped. But yeah, although I did see someone getting robbed, but I do not want to experience it, it's not. Nah, bro, I'm alright. I rather. Yeah, the second time this year, but nah. And I had a bad dream also this one. Oh yeah, and what? So I've been going to the study room at Unisa office studying room. But at Unisa, you don't get less lectures like the other universities where you go into the rooms and they do lectures and all. There be Unisa, you're on your own, bruh. My study on your own, everything is on your own. The lesson that I saw is only reading stuff. There's no videos, there's only videos of the revision, but it's just revising the words, it's already there. It's like choose A, B, or C, or D. Then they say the answer is D. Then they give Y, Z, D. Now, in the video, they're just saying what is it. And nah, bro, I want someone to tell me, read the meanings and definitions and what they don't read it, bro. But it's fine. I can do it to my own, you see. Yeah, it's cool like that. But the benefits would come there. The benefits that come with that is that I can stay at home if I want to. I can wake up anytime I want to. But I choose, I wake up normal time. 6 o'clock I wake up, actually. 4:45 I wake up. Then I wash straight. Because everyone is gonna be busy at time 6 o'clock. And I wash my straight. Come 10 past. I iron my clothes at night. After I need it at night. Because ironing, bruh, takes a lot of time. Ironing takes a lot of time. So I need night, I wash me, then I get dressed, make me eat something, make me lunch, then I go 7:30 normally. On a normal day, I go 7:30, then I come 8 o'clock at Unisa, then I go to the study room. If you guys didn't know, there is a study room at Unisa for all the Unisa students. There is a study room for you guys to study in and what. You can study there, but the Wi-Fi is fast. It's very fast. I must say that's why I go there, because the Wi-Fi here at my house. Imagine now I must do an assignment. Not an assignment, but a multiple choice thing. And the other thing decides, boop, the thing's not responding. And it's a limited time. That's why I'd rather not take that risk. I'd rather go to Unisa, go do my assignments there also. The multiple choice test. I do my assignment there, everything is alright. Go study there. But bruh, I get angry. Like, if you study or go to a library or something to study, make sure you have food, bruh. Make sure you have food. Cause I don't know about other people, because I see people that don't eat there. They come from the morning and don't eat nothing. Like, that's crazy, bruh. Are you there mad? Me not eat anything. Are you there mad? I'm reading here this thing almost the whole day. Yeah. But I study, like, not study, I read from 9 to 11. 11 till 12 for break. 12 till 2. Then 2 till 3. A break, then 3. 3, yeah. Then I leave, then I come 4 o'clock at home. Yeah, bro, that's the sacrifices I choose to make, you see. I decided I am gonna wake up early in the morning so that I don't become lazy, because once you become lazy, bruh, and this is money you're talking about, like, bruh, I can't wanna afford to waste the whole year. So the ball is really in my court now. I can't blame no one. It's all in my hands. If I choose to study, it's my choice. But yeah, guys, it's all about responsibility by Unisa. Taking responsibility for your own things. Your mistakes. If that person that like to blame the teachers for things, don't go to Unisa. If you like to do that, don't go to Unisa, bruh. If you end in your assignments 2 weeks after the due date, don't go to Unisa. Don't go. If the teachers have to beg you to complete your assignments, because no one is gonna beg you by Unisa. That's all I'm gonna say. No one is gonna beg you, bruh. No one is gonna beg you to give in your assignments. Yo, but if you don't know how to do anything by Unisa, just go to YouTube, search anything. I think all the things are there. I also don't know how to submit an assignment. Then I saw there and what. But this bro, this invigilator app thing things. My webcam isn't even working. I must buy a webcam for my laptop. Because this camera of the laptop, I don't know what's going on there. Maybe it's a problem. But yeah, I'm experiencing that problem. It's the only thing I'm worried about. And if I can't get that right, then I'm not gonna can write exams, bruh. Next exam is January, February, March. April, May. I think it's May and June, yeah, is exams. They didn't say it. But I don't think I'm excited. Because my assignment that I did today, I got 6 out of 10. That is not good. 60% is how much I need to qualify for my next qualification. For my degree that I want to do. Like, come on. So I'm doing a higher certificate, right? So in order for me to get my LLB to become a lawyer, I have to get 60%, I think overall, 60% to qualify to apply for LLB for next year. I have to get 60% to qualify. Then after, if I qualify, then they're gonna check if it's space better. But even if I don't get, I think I will be able to qualify because I did send my matric results for remark and it was the English mark, bruh. My English mark was 49%. And the English mark that you need for ELLB is 50%. But that is only at Unisa. At Unisa. At NMU, it's 75% for maths. And I think 65% for English. That's crazy. I remember how much I now get 75% in maths. Maths, bruh. Just. Nah, I did Malinikov. No, 75%. Nah. This went to Unisa. Is alright, it's alright so far. It's alright, I can't complain. But we're gonna see when the marks come back. My in June, I mean, that's the only thing I'm worried about. And I don't even have a proper study method because I just read over and over and over. And I can't read this over and over and over and over. Because it's like 5 textbooks. You might say 5 textbooks. Especially the introduction to law is the biggest book, bruh. Like, come on. It's too much. Oh yeah, and I went to go fetch my new kicks. Saturday, I'm going to an event by school, by my friend's school. I'm going to go to that event Saturday. I'm going to enjoy myself, give myself a break a little bit. You see, you must give yourself a break a little bit. I want to do a vlog, but I don't have space on my Samsung, so I'm not going to be taking my iPhone. No way is they going to abuse my iPhone if I must take it there. But yeah, I'm going to put a video here somewhere of me. What they get a buy. But yeah, I bought the blazer one. The blazer, Nike. I see everyone is wearing it. So I decided, why don't I also buy it? But they didn't buy me a Christmas taking. But they didn't buy me a take on Christmas. No matter, they give me money. Then I decided to buy it now. 3 months later, June, February, March, April. It's March, okay. Bruh, I'm only hearing now. It's Easter, 29 March. I thought it was supposed to be April, Good Friday or something like it. Things change, eh? Guys, and if you vote for me, guys, I'm gonna become the next president, just joking. Okay, so what I'm doing, but I think I'm gonna make a second edition, not the second, more videos tomorrow. I'm gonna try to show what I do with the study room and what. But yeah. Alright guys. I thank you guys for watching this video. And if you want more, you know what to do. Must comment there down below. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you want. Hit like button if you don't want to. Either you will be doing something at least. And go check my other views, man. See, you must go check the other videos to understand what's clapping here in this video. You see. But yeah, my law student is not nice. Be disciplined, then it's gonna be nice, I think. I don't know. Just have to have a liquor study method that you enjoy. And everything's gonna be nice. Yeah, see y'all next time. Yeah, just shoot me, bro.